Hello everyone, how are you guys? Are you guys doing good? I hope so, keeping yourselves safe. Guys, I am back. My name is Nadir and I am back with another present for you, another surprise which I would like one of you to win very soon. The Russell Hobbs filter coffee maker. Yes, the Russell Hobbs filter coffee maker. It is brand new. I have never used once. Today I will use it first time just to show you that what I am giving you for free, it's a free giveaway, what I am giving you as a present or surprise or prize, whatever you call it, it is brand new. I never used it before. Today is the first time I will use it just to show you that it works. I'm not giving you any faulty item. It works 100%. Well, I hope so, because I never used it before. I just bought it brand new. So yeah, we will use it. We will make some nice, lacquer filter coffee today. Yes, just to show you that hopefully it works and it will make a nice coffee. And the present doesn't end on Russell Hobbs, brand new Russell Hobbs coffee maker. You will also get free roasted coffee. Ground VIP Gold, House of Coffees. Medium roast. I will give you some brand new. It's packed. I'm not going to open it. You will get it as is, brand new. In sealed pack. I'm not going to open it. And your present doesn't end here as well. You getting a Russell Hobbs filter coffee maker with this. You will get this as well. And you will get the filter paper as well. Box of filter paper. I will only use one from it just to show you how this machine operates. Okay, I'm sitting with whole preparation here. You can see the coffee machine and a cup and some warm water. And I'm sitting on, it's a bedroom, not the kitchen. I made my kitchen here, little kitchen, because in the actual kitchen and that lounge area, my family is there, so it's a little bit noisy and my children are playing. So yeah, I thought to come into the room and don't disturb them. I did not want to disturb my kids and family, and rather in the room I make my little kitchen just to show you. Okay, so let's do it, my friends. It is brand new. And remember, please watch this video full, because anytime during the video I will tell you a secret that how you can apply, how you can enter into the competition to win the Russell Hobbs. And I'm not playing around, I promise you. I'm not joking, not playing around. I will do that. Just yesterday, like a week ago, I made a video on it was electric kettle, Safeway electric kettle. I made a video on it that I will give it away for free. And yesterday I was online, I made a live streaming and I chosen one winner. And yes, and that winner is going to get that kettle. I haven't parceled him yet. It's weekend, but next week I will try to make some time to parcel his kettle to him. Yes, so the guy name was Heinrich, and Heinrich is the winner of the electric kettle. So for the real, he is going to get his electric kettle. So the same way, one of you will win this Russell Hobbs brand new coffee maker, filter coffee maker, with filter papers and with brand new sealed pack coffee, roasted coffee, medium roasted coffee. You are going to get these three items for free. The winner will get these three items for free. So yes, if you keep watching my video, at any time I will tell you the secret that how you can enter into the competition. There are going to be total three secrets. Secret number one, subscribe my channel, and next to the subscribe button, once you subscribe, then don't forget to hit the bell icon. Because if you subscribe my channel and if you hit the bell icon, then what will happen? When next time I make another video to give something away for free, you will get notified. And then you can enter into as many competitions as you want. I will keep making videos of more and more competitions to give away a lot of prizes. And the more people will join my channel, the more people would like to watch my videos, the more people will be interested in winning the prizes, the more prizes will become big and big and bigger. Like last time it was just a electric kettle. This time it is coffee maker plus filter paper plus with the coffee. So this present is, this prize is little bit bigger than the electric kettle. So this is what I was saying. The more you will like, the more you will enjoy my videos, subscribe my channel, the more I will keep giving away items for free. Yes. So as I said, there are three secrets in order to enter into the competition. The secret number one, subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon. Subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon. Together is secret number one. Now keep watching. At any point, I will tell you what is the secret number two. And then total, there are three secrets. And then there is a huge opportunity for one of you to get this machine for free with this and this. Okay. So let's make some filter coffee. Yeah. How we do that? Because lots of people might not know how to use it. So first, what we will do is we will open this filter paper. I will take out one of them. There we go. This is the filter paper. Then what I will do is I will open this. See, you can see it's a brand new. It's never been used. Today is the first time I will use. Put it in the side. See this thing? It must go in the side. And then this will go inside like this. Like this. See? And then on top of it, what we will do, I have the open one coffee. I'm not going to open your coffee. I'm not going to open the winner's coffee. Winner's coffee will remain sealed. I am using my other coffee that I use in my other filter machine, not in this machine. This machine never been used. It is the first time we are using it. Okay. And let's take some coffee. Sorry, with one hand I'm using. There we go, some nice filter coffee like this. Let's use some more. Well, I never made coffee actually before like this, so I'm not too good. I'm not sure how much coffee I'm supposed to put. Maybe one, maybe two. Let's in case put two. But usually they can be very strong. One more. Like this. I think it is enough coffee. And then what we do is we will take some warm water. Here is some warm water and here is some warm water, and we will pour the water, and then the water will go through the paper filter. It will get filtered and it will come into the jug here. There we go. Let's try it. Ready, steady, go. Can see it's coming. Some nice filter coffee is coming. I need to close it back. There we go. So making some nice filter coffee, and the electricity is connected. We can switch it on. See, the light is on. If you switch off, light is off. If you switch it on, light is on. So then it is electric Russell Hobbs brand new electric filter coffee maker. If you keep the light on, it keeps the water warm here. Can you hear? It is keeping it warm. Interesting. That is it. And now I will pour some coffee. Let me check what's happening on top. Interesting. The smell comes very, smell seems very nice. And now I will switch it off. And then here is my cup. The cup has written tea. Cup has written tea, but it is not a tea. It is coffee. This is so funny. Don't you think so? Let's try some coffee. Looks good. I am very excited to taste this coffee, guys. Yo, meet my daughter. She's very...
Hi.
Yes, so she is enjoying my video, what I'm doing. Yes, so...
How's it tasting?
Nice. I promise you, the winner is going to enjoy the taste. The winner is going to enjoy the taste of this filter coffee.
It looks bitter to me because kids doesn't like coffee.
Yeah, coffee is not for kids. I can give you some tea, but not coffee, Eva. Yes. So, guys. So far I told you one secret. Please subscribe my channel if you want to enter into the competition to win this filter coffee machine, which is electric filter coffee machine by Russell Ops, and it really makes very nice filter coffee. Yo, I had fun. Wow, I still have some coffee left. Very nice. And guys, okay, now secret number two, write comment. Write, say anything, write comment. Okay, and this was the secret number two, that comment. And now, almost there, secret number three will come just now. Now I'm thinking, what can be the secret number two? Okay, secret number two, I already told you, subscribe my channel. And the secret number three is, you will have to watch my full video, almost finished, because when I will be choosing a winner, I will ask you any question that, what did I said about filter coffee, or what did I said about, for example, can be anything. I was talking about, I will not give you the used coffee packet, I will give you the brand new coffee packet, things like this. And did I tasted my coffee or not? Did my coffee tasted nice or not? Was suddenly my daughter arrived on the background of the my video? And what did I said to her first? And what did she said first? Can be any question. So that's why, please watch my full video. Any question I will ask. But what I'm asking from you is, like a compulsory two things, you will have to subscribe my channel and you will have to write a comment. Why it is important for me? Comment is very important for me and subscription is very important for me. Why? Because if you will only watch this video, then how will I know that you entered into the competition? I don't know you, I don't know your name or anything. So if you will subscribe the channel, so maybe I can see your name on the my channel's subscribers list. And if you will write a comment, then maybe sometimes not everybody can be seen on list of subscribers, then at least I can see you on the list of, actually I can see you both on subscriber. I would like to see you on both places, because if you subscribe, I would like to see if the winner subscribed my channel. But to contact you, I would like to reply on your comments. So if you will comment, and then if you are the winner, I will reply to your comment. Okay, this is important for me to choose the winner, that if you enter into the competition, you please subscribe my channel, watch this full video, comment, write your comment. And if you like the video, this is not compulsory, this is your choice. It is not compulsory, it is your choice, because I will not ask you to forcefully that you must like the video. No, please like the video only if you like the video. If you love the video, click on like. And if you don't like the video, are you really gonna thumb down on me? Really? I will be very sad. But it is your choice. Yes, you are to decide, not me. Not like this. Be good manners. You're a good girl. So this is what I was saying, and one more very important thing, guys. Very important. This is, it is possible that you will not be the winner. You will not be for some reason. Maybe my eyes will. I mean, if 10 people enter into the competition, I can only choose one person. But maybe if you, I'm sure if you don't win, and if your sister wins, you will be very happy for your sister. So, or if your daughter wins, or if your daddy wins, you will be very happy for your family or a friend. So, to boost up the chances of winners, that winner could be one of your loved ones, what you will do? You will share this video to your friends and family. So, please share this video with your friends and family so they can also... Eva, be a good girl. You're my good girl. Don't be naughty. Okay, sorry guys, this my girl is naughty. Okay. Okay, so what I was saying is, yes, so please share this video so your family and friends can also have this chance to enter into the competition. Yeah, this is all I could ask. And then what I'm thinking is, yes, I must give you the date. What I will do is, I will choose the winner on, let me check my calendar. Yes, so my friends, now the last question is, when will I choose the winner? Okay, so because I would like you to give the opportunity, not only for you, to your friends and family, so you will share this video and slowly you will make my video viral. Yes, I hope so. If you like my video. So what I'm thinking is, the winner will be chosen on 29th of August in live streaming. So, but I will choose the winner. I will choose the winner from the people who will come live to watch my live streaming. But obviously, if you are live to watch my live streaming, then obviously first I will be checking your name, that if you already subscribed my video, sorry, if you subscribed my channel, and if you commented on my video or not. These two, three few things I will be checking, and after that, I will be asking few questions about my video. Which will tell me that yes, you watched my full video. Yes, as I mentioned before. So on 29th of August, Sunday, sharp at 5 p.m. 5 o'clock, I repeat, on 29th of August, Sunday, 5 o'clock, 5 p.m. evening, I will come online, live. I will do live streaming on YouTube, and I will talk to you guys on live streaming, and I will choose winner. Okay, and maybe you can forget that day to come online. Now this is why I ask you, if you subscribe my channel and if you hit the bell icon, then you cannot forget. Why? Because the same time I will come, my live streaming will come online, the same time I will come online, you will get a notification. You will get a notification, so you will then ring a bell. Oh, now this guy Nadir is going to choose a winner. You will quickly click that notification so you can join my live streaming. And if you don't have facility to receive the notifications, then what I will do is, on this same video, on comment section, I will write a comment. I will pin that post so it will remain on top. And then what I will do is, later on, after a few days, when we close to announce the winner, I will schedule the live streaming, and I will put the live streaming link on that comment. So you, every time if you click that link, so you can see, oh, it will show you exactly that how many days and how many hours are left before I can choose the winner. And that same time on sharp 5 p.m. on 29th August, I will come online. I will do live streaming. I will hope that you guys will join, and I will talk to you, and one of you will be the winner who will get the Russell Hope's brand new, like, and not anymore brand new, I just had the coffee, but it's still brand new condition. I just wanted to show you that the machine works. Let's make it a little bit warm. I want another coffee. It is very nice. Okay, so yeah, now see, light is on. I'm making the water warmer so I can have another filter coffee. And then you will not get only the machine, as I said, you will get the paper off, packet off filter paper, and you will get the brand new filter coffee. I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. And if you like, please like my video. And please share with your friends and family. And please subscribe. And write comment. Tell me what do you think about my video. And if you really enjoy my videos. And if you will not be the winner, remember, I will keep making videos. If you are not the winner today, you could be a winner. One of the another competition. Same thing I said when I chosen the cattle winner. Same thing I said that don't worry, everybody will have chance again. And then maybe second time again, you might not win. But you never know, one day you will win, because I will not stop. I'm not going to stop. If you guys will keep entering into the competition, I am not going to stop. I will keep giving away things for free. Nice things, not bad things, not stupid things, nice things that I like to use. I will not give you something which I don't like to use. If something I like to use and I enjoy, like I am gonna enjoy this coffee. Let's pour some more coffee. Let's switch it off. Let's pour some more coffee. You see, looking good. Nice. What a beautiful light color of this coffee. I like the color. Nice, very nice. Very nice. Thank you guys for watching. Look after yourself. Have a lovely day. Thank you. Bye-bye.